I reckon it's time for another installment of humans being nice. I feel it in me bones. It's time. Here we have Davo, a professional sprinter running onto the road. He's probably found a suitcase full of money, someone's phone. Judging by the size of the object, it could be a Nokia. Anyway, I'm sure he plans on keeping it, profiting from it, and generally gaining something. OMFG, LOL, it's a turtle. What the bloody hell are you going to gain from a turtle? I'll tell you what, your own personal ninja. No, he's not going to mutate it, he's rescued it. He's going to return it to the bush so it can go have a beer at the turtle pub. Well done, Davo. Well done, mate. Here's a bunch of truck drivers stuck in destination fucked. Some people call it England. Ravinda is like, I reckon these bastards are going to be famished. They've been stuck on the freeway for ages. Bam! Sikh community activated. Water, there you go, stay hydrated. Here's a curry, save a bit for brekkie. Pizza from me station wagon. We offer a wide range of pizza. He loves it.
People are happy to get the food.
Thank you.
Thank you, bye.
Here's another truck story. This Sheila's like, my boyfriend's obsessed with an old ute that he fixed and had to sell because, well, we needed the money. But now suddenly I'm cashed up. I'm going to buy it back for him. Let's see if he cries. He's like, what are we doing today? Are we going to the park? Are we visiting your mother? Holy shit, there's my fucking truck. Is this torture? Are you torturing me? Why would you do this? It's okay, mate. It's yours again. Oh, what a beauty. This is definitely a feel-good story. He can go on so many new adventures. What's this story all about? Someone stole our favourite teacher's shoes. Who steals footwear from a teacher, you little shits? We put money together and got him new ones. Oh, these little shits are okay. Let's have a look at the new kicks. Come on, whip them out. They look comfy. Oh, he's crumbling. Bugger me. This commentary video should be renamed Blokes Having a Healthy Cry. He's fucked. Someone get him a Panadol and a mid-strength beer. The shoes he's currently wearing look okay, but that's not the point. Hugs for cool teacher activated. Faith in the younger generations restored. Call it a day, everyone. There's Santa. He's a top bloke. Bit of a turkey, but for the most part, a top bloke. He is flexing on all of us with that bling. Oh, no way. Don't tell me. He's like, you want to speak sign language? No worries. Bloody achievement unlocked. Expert Santa 5000 at the shopping centre. You want games? She's like, no, I want a hermit crab. Actually, I'm not going to act like I know sign language. I don't, because I'm a bit of a turkey. This fella is buying up all the food from the food van. He must be really hungry. Actually, I think he just wants to make sure this guy sells all of his stock. Now he can go home and have a nap. Oh, he's crumbling. More man tears. Meanwhile, over at a busy street, here comes a legend on a scooter. He turns himself into a traffic light. The government should put people's tax dollars into traffic lights. Anyway, he's happy to do it in this instance, and that means a little old lady can cross the road at a leisurely pace. Or that white car on the left thought about speeding round, but then went, nah, I don't want to be a dickhead ruining the good vibes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, there's the AussieManshop.com for all your merchandise needs. I've actually loaded in a bunch of the old Destination Fuck designs. Destination Fuck departure design, arrival design. So, yeah, check out that stock at AussieManshop.com now. And, yeah, whack the like button. Always whack. If you don't whack the like button on this video, you're heartless. Nah, you are heartless. All right, see ya.